Hi everyone, this is Shweta.
My name is Indra, and you guys are watching
Shwa Vlog International. Welcome to our channel.
It's time for Antman. Let's watch.
I said to secure the area. Then
I'm the boss.
Oh.
See that? How smart.
Yeah, I got it.
He's upgrading himself.
No, you can have a big pizza.
He has, you know, he has own army, if you see. Little army, small army.
Assume formation. All right, you two little crazies. Let's fry these servers.
The unclear electricity, you know? Seeing that the stuttermer wanted his formula.
Yeah.
But she was ready with Stark.
The Carson introduced him to these fine gentlemen here, the representatives of Hydra. They're not. But I'm enjoying myself. You tried to hide your technology from me, and now it's going to blow up in your face. Oh. Wow.
Uh-oh.
Wow. I mean, I saw the fun coming a mile away, but I just figured it would be all pathetic and weak.
You figured wrong. I know
this man. Anybody home? Setting the charges. Guys, are we looking on that laser grid?
Almost.
San Francisco PD, man of the van. I know you're in there.
Make it go faster.
Dude, seriously.
Jump. You read, Kurt?
So close.
Okay, yes. Wait a minute. There was a black guy that looked exactly like me who attacked us and put us in the back of this disgusting van. Take it easy. Move. Go now.
Wait. What? What do you mean, wait?
Oh, shit.
Oh, they're all close.
I always suspected you had a suit stored away somewhere, which begs the question,
who
is the man that my beloved mentor trusted even more than me? Scott Lang. The martyr took out the system and paid the price, losing his family and his only daughter in the process. Exactly your kind of guy, Hank. He escaped his jail cell without leaving any clue as to how. And then, despite having no money to his name, and now he brings me the Antman suit. The only thing that can rival my
Aaron, don't do this. If you sell these men, it's going to be chaos.
I already have, and for twice the price, thanks to you. It's not easy to successfully infiltrate an Avengers facility. Thankfully, word travels fast. So I'll sell them the yellow jacket, but I'm keeping the particles to myself. want the fuel, you'll have to come to me. What do you call the only man who can arm the most powerful weapon in the world? The most powerful minion. You can stop this, Darren. It's not too late. It's been too late for a long time now.
Darren.
He wasn't any more capable of getting free than anything.
It's the particles on the brain last
week. Wait. You're right. I have to be the one to do it.
Oh.
Here we go.
Drop.
You know, I came to the house the other night to kill him. But you were there.
He said my dad, he just put the gun down.
I wasn't ready to kill you then. But I think I am now.
Drop your gun now!
You picked the wrong side, Hope. You're gonna be okay. All right, you're gonna be just fine. Take the suit off, or I'll blow your.
He's dead.
We need to get him out of here.
Go get that suit.
It's a tank. He minimized the tank.
There's a tank. Let's go!
stop the future with a heist?
It was never just a heist.
Whoa.
The chemical was there inside, remember?
Put the gun down!
Yeah, I got him, there he is. Go, 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 go!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, inside the briefcase.
No.
I'm gonna disintegrate you!
Claim disintegration by the cure.
The song started. Mm.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Now, where'd you go, little guy? There you are. Not just me.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
For them, it's very really, really
yeah.
small.
Yeah.
Okay. Looking dog.
Irrelevant.
Scott, please. You don't remember anything. And I don't. It must be something else. But I can't comprehend you stealing it. You made it. You went in. You got out.
I think it's possible if she's still alive.
Nothing's happening.
Well, hold on. I understand that. Well, if that's the case, shoot me again.
Shoot me again.
I did my first cartwheel today.
What?
Yeah. We have been practicing all week, but today is a magic day.
I recorded another song. No, that can't be cast. That's not
it. Yeah, it is. Yeah,
this is a professional gymnast. There's no way to.
There we go.
Pretty amazing. One bottle that was sublime. Oh my god.
Luis.
Okay, sorry. I just get excited, but anyway, the bastard's okay. Yo, I met a crazy fine writer chick at the spot last night. Like, fine, crazy stupid fine. And he goes up to the bartender and goes, look at the girl I'm with. You know what I'm saying? He's crazy stupid fine, right? The bartenders are all like, yeah, crazy.
That's the same thing.
Writer chick tells Ignacio.
Yo, well, they're in every movie.
In the world of guerrilla journalism, and I got mad connects with PG behind the curtains, you know what I'm saying? Ignacio's like, for real? And she's like, yeah. You know what? I can't tell you my contact is.
Shit.
Oh, no. Yeah, this dude sounds like a badass, man. Like, he comes up to me and says, yo, I'm looking for this dude with no one seen. He's like flashing his fresh pack. He's got like bomb moves, right? What you got? She's like, well, we got everything nowadays. We got a guy who jumps. We got a guy who swings. And he's like, I'm looking for a guy that shrinks. And I'm like, damn, I got all nervous because I keep mad chicken to the bowl. So I asked Ignacio, the badass, the stupefied writing team, to tell you, to tell me, because I'm tired, what that meant, that he's looking for. And what do you say? He said, yes.
I realized you can't destroy it. All you can do is make sure that it's in the right way.
Oh! Oh, even she has it.
At least it also have wings.
But now I realize that we were working on it for you. Maybe it's time we finished.
It's about damn time.
So how was the plan?
The plan was amazing.
If you see the way he went inside through water.
Through water. I like the way how the water was going,
and
even ants are
like your boat, and then how they came down from the hole
and
then
they took him
and they also joined him and everything. Where it was nice because the way it was shot like looks amazing.
Even you know what, I like the part where the when they have came and when the ants were destroying everything.
Yes.
If you see, because the way he was guiding, all right guys, I'm here.
It's
all
time
right
to
guys,
fry up
it's
the server.
We are to and even I like that the electricity that they provide.
Yes.
You know.
They fried up the servers and everything, and also how they planted the bombs. It was so small first, and then the heist was not the plan, but also. The other guy, the yellow jacket,
he
also turned small, but he was very difficult.
He was strong actually, if you see. Because he has that
lasers
power, that's true.
But again, he went subatomic and it was impossible to come out of subatomic because remember he lost his wife as well before.
Mm.
But he was smart, he used that small thing that he used to throw,
he put it inside and
he came out. But nice, correct?
Cassie was happy.
Yeah, because she also has... Why did this happen?
Scott,
you're full of shit.
She has that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay. When I like that
big
she has that
big
ant. Like, you know, you can have it. Like. Okay, that is the cool
But
one.
Now she also has a suit now. So there is a second part of this.
Oh, there is a second part.
Oh,
cool.
Go watch, of course. Don't
but they were dating.
That's what he said. When did this happen? So let's wait for more.
Do like, subscribe, share, comment, click
on
the
bell icon.